State's last conference championship, 1945. They were the Big Six conference champions, and that same year, the Cubs were in the World Series. Not a bad idea to get the ball inside if that's the case. Here's Tinsley taking it in. So Jamaal Tinsley gets Iowa State on the board. Fizer on a drive, spins in, and connects. Nice move by Fizer. Gordon trying to penetrate, hand check, kicks it out to Nurse for a three, and Michael Nurse hits a big three to get Iowa State going.
Red Raiders hitting those outside shots.
Tinsley on a drive, and he hit a tough shot.
By Tinsley that time.
Lane missed, Johnson rebounded, Iowa State would like to run. Tinsley pushes it. Good look to Fizer, his jumper's good. Six for Fizer. Nurse is left alone. Now a drive, kick to Johnson, good finish.
This team has good athletes.
Horton hits a three.
Boy, I like to see that.
Well, he and Mitchell killed Iowa State. Fizer leaning, jumper good. Marcus starting to heat up. He's got 5 field goals, 10 points.
That was the case where Rancic just didn't hold his position on the block out. He came to the board and the ball just came out over the top.
Good rebound by Martin. That's exactly what Larry Eustachian wants. Nurse for three, yes.
They've been playing better all along. They've won 3 of their last 5 games.
Fizer on a ball fake. Now the jump shot. He is so tough from that range.
Good body control right there. Quick. They're going to go in with nothing.
Fizer. Marcus Fizer was 17.
Quiets the crowd.
2 seconds. Half court shot. Mitchell just missing. Texas Tech up 3. Tinsley on a drive. Good luck to Johnson.
Nice pass.
Now Fizer spins in. Good patience, and he scored.
Boy, it looked like he got wacky. I could hear that from there.
Tinsley, baseline jumper, yes.
Boy, he's tough on that shot. Just the defense waits kind of for him to take that shot up, but he's pushing it up off of the run.
He wants that ball. He has it. Low post, lean-in jumper, good.
He probably told him, give me the ball. I'll get this ball game, and that's what he did the first half.
25 for Fizer. Horton, good luck to Fizer. What a release.
Man, he is just horsing it up through arms. I can't believe there's not any fouls on those plays.
He's shooting again. He's approaching double figures in rebounds. Tinsley on a drive. Tinsley to the hoop.
Nice move. Right to left.
They've done it with rebounding. 23 right. Offensive rebounds for Iowa State. Nurse hits a three. His third of the game. Fizer has 27. Nurse on another three. Yes!
You can almost tell he's feeling it.
4-3 of the night for Nurse. And another rebound to Jamaal Tinsley. Iowa State on the run. Stevie Johnson, the finish.
Oh, nice look, good catch, and good body control there by Stevie Johnson.
Johnson again underneath.
That's
goaltending. The basket has to count. Was there a foul? The basket has got to count there. That's a no-brainer. It does. Yeah. Count the hoop.
And they just don't quit. They just keep coming back, and they got
Fizer.
Followed by Fizer.
29 for Marcus. Fizer the rebound. He'd love to run. Here he comes on his own.
You want to take time.
Fizer says, what the heck, I'll fire. And
oh, man, he lulls him to sleep out here with the dribbling exhibition.
33 for Fizer. Rebound taken away by Horton. Iowa State on the run. Johnson wants to go.
Oh, what a play. And I think Iowa State got a breakdown at that end because I think they got a foul in stripping that ball.
Cyclones by 7, under a minute to go. Stevie Johnson with 19.
They can shoot it.
Lane shot, no good, and time will run out. Stevie Johnson gets another rebound. And a great win for Larry Eustachian, and he knows it. Because he knows that James Dickey's team came to play tonight. Iowa State hangs on to win it, 87-79. Marcus Fizer, 35 points, 3 blocks. He's our player of the game. And the Cyclones win it by 8. Great win for the Cyclones. They clinch at least a share of their first Big 12 championship.